No one knew what the potion would do. After Donkey did a taste test, Shrek chugged the potion, hoping it contained a happily ever after for him and Fiona. Nothing happened, at least at first. But then, in the middle of the rainy night, something unexpected happened. Shrek and Donkey underwent a massive transformation. Shrek was as handsome as a prince, and Donkey his noble steed. Things seemed to be going great as the gang said thanks and goodbye to Lil Red for now. But after Shrek drank her potion, Fairy Godmother knew her son, Prince Charming, had a handsome rival for Fiona's affection. So she made sure he was locked away in the deepest, darkest dungeon of a faraway prison where no escape was possible. What Fairy Godmother didn't count on was Shrek's friends finding out about his arrest through a concerned and extremely benevolent third party. So a jailbreak was planned, one that would most certainly test the fellowship of this thing.
All right, listen up! No. I might so sneak into the warden's office and get the keys to free the boys!
But they're blind.
I'm really a small child.
Go team! Someone help!
Wolf now.
Thank you.
Mouse in trouble! Help! Boom.
Thank you. before my house. My insurance covered hoofing, but not spoofing.
Talk to my lawyer.
Zip it, ladies. The mice must have been caught. No time for coffee breaks.
Nice old lady. You're lucky I'm not armed.
Someone help a blind mouse!
Cool!
Welcome to Larry's Discount House of Magic. We're slashing prices. Everything must go. Oh, thank goodness. I thought I'd never unload that one. I mean, thank you for your business. No, you weren't wasting my time. Really?
You can't break me! I'm safe!
I'm really a small child. I should have gone to night school.
Oh,
don't dent my metal armor.
Anyone help me? I'm hungry for cheese.
Everyone lived in fear of my cheese.
I'm innocent! Get me out!
Oh, here they are, just hanging around.
Come on, Wolf, no time to spare. We gotta get back to Far Far Away before that fat lady sings.
How are we gonna get them out of there?
Dressed for bed, but ready for action, Big Bad Wolf.
What? I know, it's hero time.
Yes, well, Wolf, your hero time is full of fabulous prizes and the key to free your pals. But in order to free your pals, you must survive the Staircase of Doom. Get ready for hero time.
Hero time.